Defendant Robert Hoffman admits he likes to drink from time to time, but doesn't believe he has a drinking problem. Robert insists he loves his mother, and he claims after his mother forced him to leave the family function on the night in question, she's the one who attacked him. He's countersuing for gas money.
Let's start with you, man.
And we'll just hold in that beginning, you know what I mean, until I start singing. Just keep rotating back on that. Two, three, four.
That's all known as on right there, boy.